Any news on Virgil's next fight? Well, he's training, he's getting ready. When the time is right, they will announce it.
Yes, sir. When the time is
right. And hopefully it's sooner than later. I don't know any more than you guys. But you get a chance here to watch a superstar in the gym before the world sees it. So when everybody puts him on their pound for pound list and he's the king of boxing, you got to know about him first. People love knockouts, and Virgil brings knockouts and knockdowns. Have you knocked down every opponent you fought?
One guy didn't go down because he got stuck on his feet, but pretty much, yeah.
Okay, but everybody else did.
Yeah.
Jerron Ennis or Maurice Hooker? Who wins that fight if they fight?
Ooh, I don't know.
Hooker, you know him, I'm sure.
Yeah, Hooker's good fighter. Jerron, he's also very good. You just haven't seen him against a competition like that. You know, Maurice Hooker's a former world champion. That's a huge step up, so.
He's tall, he's lengthy.
Yeah.
But Boots is very talented, he's special.
He is. Yeah, he is.
Very special. Reminds me of Crawford a lot. Vergil Ortiz 100. Shout out to the Castillo family. Castillo family. Shout out. Your favorite KO punch? All of them. The one that lands.
Works, yeah.
Vergil versus Triple G. I'm leaning towards Vergil right now.
Right over him.
Yeah, but a Triple G have to come down to 47. You're not moving up to 60 anytime soon.
Nope.
Your dad said right overhand. He loves that punch. That one or a liver shot?
Yeah,
you're very
say,
good.
He gets hurt to the body, bad. Other dude, I don't know how to say his name. That last guy he fought.
Yes, in my car. If you hold this, I'll go get it.
No, that's good.
Hold this, I'll go get it.
No, you're good.
No, I'll go get it.
No,
hold on, I'm gonna.